for Rasta to enjoy his freedom of religion, for Rasta to fully manifest his faith as Rastafari, it requires of him or her to frequently use marijuana, cannabis, or what is called in our local areas, kushungpeng or vela. They are required to use it for the purpose of manifesting their faith and creating that connection between themselves